entire team and I, we have to keep our identity a secret. When a student looks at Buzz, we want them to think, hey, that's Buzz.
Keeping it a secret can be kind of difficult sometimes. Even for me, I try to just address him as Buzz whenever he's there.
The time commitments that they have, everything they have to do, and I'm sure people ask, you know, like, where are you going or what are you doing tonight? And of course they can't say, oh, I'm just gonna go put on my Buzz costume. So, but it's a big secret.
For the most part, we can lie our way through. Just lie on top of lie on top of lie.
Some people that have been Buzz have been very reserved, introverted, but as soon as Buzz goes on, you become Buzz and you assume the personality.
The first thing I do is I run out the GT on the GT Tech flags. The lights dim, the noise gets super freaking loud. We're all loud, I'm getting amped up, I'm bouncing off the seats, they're bouncing off the seats, they're jumping up and down. We're cheering on Georgia Tech as loud as we can, making as much noise as we can against the other team.
During the games, I think he knows I have a job to do and he kind of leaves me alone. But every once in a while during the game, I'll catch him doing something and just kind of chuckle a little bit because I know, again, how important he is to our home crowd.
It's hot.
Mascots all over the place kind of get nervous when parents push their young children on you because, you know, some of them love it and some of them absolutely hate you. You've got to try to calm down and get the picture.